Welcome to Salt Lake Community College. You're probably watching this video because your teacher just told you that you have to make an e-portfolio. You may be wondering what an e-portfolio is. Let's talk about that and how it can benefit you as a student. So what is an e-portfolio? Basically, creating an e-portfolio is like building your own website. It teaches you how to present yourself online in a professional way. The main purpose of an e-portfolio is to enhance your learning at Salt Lake Community College. E-portfolios are a place where you can keep track of what you've learned and why you've learned it. They help you engage in your education. Here's an example. When you finish a class at Salt Lake Community College, what do you typically do with your old assignments? You guessed it! They end up in the trash, or get lost with other files. With an e-portfolio, you can creatively showcase your best schoolwork using medias that go beyond what you can show on a piece of paper. Down the road, you can compare the work that you did to the work that you're completing now. E-portfolios provide a place where you can reflect on your learning and make connections between your classes, across semesters, and in your personal life. Have you ever taken a class and wondered, why in the world am I taking this? This class has nothing to do with my life, and I am never going to need to know this. While it may seem this way, the truth is, the learning outcomes of your classes are all connected to each other. For example, your humanities class and your biology class may not seem related, but you learn essential researching and critical thinking skills in your humanities class that you can use in your biology class. All of your learning at Salt Lake Community College builds on each other. It's all connected. Your e-portfolio also benefits your instructors. Your instructors can get to know you by what you choose to share on your e-portfolio. Your e-portfolio provides instructors with helpful feedback. Your instructors can see if you are learning what they intended to teach by reviewing the signature assignments and reflections in your e-portfolio. Your e-portfolio benefits the school as a whole. Salt Lake Community College uses e-portfolios to assess the general education program rather than giving standardized tests. Assessing e-portfolios can enhance the learning at the college. So, to recap, an e-portfolio can help you learn by giving you a place to reflect on and showcase your work, by connecting what you've learned in each class to each other, and by allowing you to see your progress throughout your education. As a result, your e-portfolio benefits you, your teachers, and the college as a whole. Pretty neat, huh? We hope this video has been helpful for you. If you have any further questions about e-portfolios and how to make them, feel free to visit us at one of our computer labs. No appointments necessary, or online at www.eportresource.weebly.com. Thanks for watching.